Dominguez, and I'll be taking you guys for a tweet home today. So we are on our way to a verbal disturbance between a guy and his girlfriend, and that's really about all the information we have right now. Sit on top. Hey, that probably was her at the moment of the complex.
Yeah, blonde hair, short, shoulder.
Did you guys get physical with each other at any point?
No, just verbally arguing.
Nothing broken?
No.
Nothing like that?
No, I just backed out there. No.
Yeah. That's what you're doing.
Yeah.
You live in the same building?
No, I live just the next building.
Oh. Alright, do you mind if I come in?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, we met with the male party who said he got into a verbal argument with his girlfriend over some stuff in their history, and nobody beat anybody up or got physical with anybody, so they just really wanted us to come out and make sure that it didn't get to that level. Traffic stop on a car one day, and in the area there's a local car wash. So I turn my lights on, the guy pulls over into the car wash and keeps going. So I tap my siren a couple times, he still doesn't stop. He had no idea I was behind him. He pulled up to the window, slid his car, and started the car wash. So I'm sitting there like, what do I do? Still got my lights on, I'm still trying to do a traffic stop. So the manager comes over and he says, don't worry, I got you. So he lets me go in through the car wash. So there's this guy in the car wash and me, and we went through the entire car wash with my lights on because this guy had no idea I was behind him. So I got a free car wash. So my worst moment was a gentleman who was a veteran who had a real hard time getting the assistance that he needed. He had called us to try to get some kind of help. He didn't have any food in his house. He had no utilities, no way to pay to get food or utilities. He had tried calling all different agencies and these resources, but couldn't get any help. So that's also my best moment because I was able to get him the help that he needed. We were able to get him food, different utilities, things like that, resources that could actually help him. So that's kind of, I don't want to see somebody in that situation. So we're on our way to a call. One of our traffic units is on a traffic stop, and they requested another unit to come on scene. They didn't say why or what they needed, but we're gonna go see what they need. So basically, our traffic unit had done a traffic stop. The driver had a suspended license, so he's gonna arrest the driver. The issue that we were having is there was a child in the vehicle. So we were trying to figure out who we could get, whether it be RCPI or somebody that the driver requested to take custody of the child. So we got a call from a cab driver who dropped somebody off at their house and was concerned because he didn't know if she should be at home by herself due to her being confused and things like that. So we made contact with the resident. She is an older lady. She's a little confused, but nothing that says she can't take care of herself. So we'll give him a call and let him know that she's okay. Offer some resources to the resident, and hopefully she'll take advantage of that. So we're back at the district. Hope you guys had an interesting day like I did. We got to go on a few calls. Got to see what our protocol is if you crash an agency vehicle. Definitely exciting. And glad you guys got to ride along with us. And we'll see you next time. Have a good night.